Income Tax Department has conducted searches at residence of actress Tapsee Pannu and director-producer Anurag Kashyap and Vikas Behel. Residence of producer Madhu Mantena was also searched. The IT department is conducting searches on people related to Phantom Films over allegations of tax evasion. As many as 22 locations are being raided by the RTE department, including Quan Talent Management Agency. Phantom Films, that has been disbanded now, was a film production and distribution company started by Anurag Kashyap, director Vikram Aditya Motwane, producer Madhu Mantena and Vikas Behel. It was established in 2011 before getting dissolved in October 2018. Behel was accused of sexual harassment, following which the production company dissolved. Tapsee Pannu worked with Phantom Films in 2018's Man Marziyan. Stay connected with news for more updates. News Desk.